I'm still in Manitou Springs, giving you an idea of this, what this eclectic little town is all about. They mix the old with the new. Stunning buildings, built back in the early 1900s. Very busy little town on the weekends for sure. Lots of interesting things, restaurants, pubs. Then we have the newer buildings. Very pretty town, very old town. A lot of the buildings, their flooring is all upside down, you know, because of the shift, the movement.